Hi Taurus, welcome back to Omkara Tarot. Let's do your love bite now. And these are general collective readings, will not resonate with all of you. Do keep that in mind and take what works for you, okay? Leave the rest. So let's begin. My angel spirit guides, please bless this reading for Taurus and send them the messages they need to hear the most right now. Thank you. So Taurus, let's begin your reading. Welcome back all my subscribers. Thank you for being here always. And yes, if you're new here, Taurus, we welcome you too. Do join us, subscribe to the channel, become part of us. Wow, what a beautiful first card. Two of Cups. Subscribe to the channel, become part of us. We welcome you in. All right. Okay. So the cards I have on the table right now, Taurus, are the Two of Cups, the Chariot, the Ten of Pentacles, the High Priestess, Six of Pentacles, Seven of Pentacles, King of Wands, Three of Wands, and the Justice card. All right, and bottom of my deck, Taurus, is the Devil. So I don't know what this Devil has for you or with this connection, I don't know, but it's a question of equal give and take here. Something is not working out, maybe in a marriage or a family dynamic, something that you thought would, you know, really go the long haul here, and you're looking for justice. You're not happy with the way things are panning out. Some secrets have been revealed, I think. Maybe at one time it felt like a beautiful connection. You know, you guys could have thought this was a soulmate, or it started off beautifully, but things started slowing down, and now I have a feeling this dynamic is in a bit of jeopardy here. So let's see. But the Justice card here is here right now at the end and in the upright, so I'm hoping things are going to get well one way or the other. Let's start with some dialogue message cards here, Taurus, for you, and then we'll start clarifying these cards. So Taurus and their person spirit, if they could say something to each other, what would that be? Taurus and their person. Okay, and I'll take a couple from here. Taurus and their person spirit, if they could say something to each other now. And a few from here. Taurus and their person. All right, good to go, Taurus. Let's begin your reading. The first card here says, your indecision is a decision and your non-action is an action. Decisions and actions have consequences. This includes not making a decision or taking action towards me. Love doesn't even begin to describe what I feel about you. There are no words to explain the depth of my feelings. I always felt your loving energy so strongly as a comforting presence. It hurts me when I can't feel your energy. Are you pulling away from me? So it seems somebody wants the equal give and take, but even though there's a lot of love here in this connection, things have kind of halted between the two of you because maybe somebody's not taking action. I can't bear the thought of you being with someone else. I get so jealous. I just want you to be mine. I have moved out of the energy of waiting for you. Instead, I've chosen to focus on healing myself. I haven't written you off entirely, but I haven't expected to hear from you either. Please make time for me. I'm overwhelmed with my obligations. I'm feeling really insecure at this time. I feel like a little child compared to you. You make me feel weak at the knees. I feel overwhelmed and powerless to the all-consuming love I have for you. I can't get you out of my head. I think about you always. I know that we are soulmates. Forever entwined for eternity. So somebody really feels this connection, but I think the other person is taking too much time or not revealing their innermost thoughts to their partner. Things may have stalled for a little bit, and there is one person who really wants to take action but is not satisfied, maybe at the speed at which things are moving. So before I start clarifying these cards, Taurus, I'm going to take an angel blessing card to see how my angels are going to bless this reading with a blessing, guidance, advice, or a message for you. Blessing, guidance, advice, child. Spirit saying, have childlike expression, have the innocence of a child. There is freshness and there is newness around you. So don't get, bogged down with the thoughts of the past or anything that's bothering you. Be in excitement, be in anticipation, just like a child does, of the beautiful things that are to come towards you in the future. I do see it with the devil card now, when I'm understanding the spread a little bit, it does this does talk of a little bit of obsession, maybe a very strong attraction and sexual chemistry, obsession, wanting things to hurry up, but maybe having to be in solitude and being in hermit mode. I think this could be your new love who really wants to move towards you, or vice versa. Maybe send you a message or something, but their partner, I think, still has their sword up at the moment, and things are not moving as fast as you'd like them to. So let's see here. Two of Cups, Spirit, for Taurus and their person. Two of Cups. Ten of Pentacles, again in reverse. Ten of Pentacles in reverse. So either somebody is already in a committed relationship, Taurus here, and there is another connection maybe waiting to happen, but people are not satisfied because things are not moving. Same thing again, right? Things are really not. I have this card twice again, Seven of Pentacles. Some things are not moving at the pace maybe you want them to, or your partner wants them to. This could be regarding a commitment or a relationship, maybe ending of one relationship and starting of the next one. Or maybe there is just love between. This is not a third party situation, Taurus. This could be, sorry, I was putting my battery on. This could be somebody is wanting their partner to commit and propose or accept a proposal, but somebody is taking too long and not agreeing to, move ahead. And if this is a third party situation, then Taurus, the partner outside of this couple is dissatisfied right now because things are taking too long. Things are not moving along as quickly. For they're waiting for their partner to maybe end one commitment and move towards them. Chariot, Spirit, in reverse. Yeah, somebody is feeling very bored, very discontent, and feeling they can't move towards their partner with any kind of a love offer or a proposal because this is maybe not the right time. Things are still, up and down. They fear they'll be rejected. So things have kind of halted or stalled, and there's no movement happening here. Ten of Pentacles, Spirit. Ten of Pentacles. Yes, this could be a third party situation at the moment. There is a third, three of, some one person has to be dropped before this thing can start. Two of Pentacles in reverse. This juggling has to stop, most probably between three people here. Maybe one commitment has to be let go of before the next one can begin. The High Priestess, Spirit, in reverse. Somebody is healing. They don't want to make any foolish decision right now before they totally open up maybe and reveal what's in their heart. I think the one who has to make a decision between two, this person is still healing. They don't want to make any foolish mistake and choose the wrong partner maybe. And they're delaying this for some reason. There is some kind of a delay going on. It's all the question of who will be the right person, where there'll be equal give and take and a balanced connection. Right now, the past person, there are too many bad memories, I feel. And there's a lot of thought about, leaving this troubled relationship and moving forward to a happier and calmer place for their life and balance their life out. But there is a lot of thinking going on with the Seven of Pentacles. Seven of Pentacles, Spirit. Seven of Pentacles. Yeah, somebody's trying to regain their strength. and make that choice. Yes, there is somebody who's, I think, the feminine energy here, who's taking their life, their little time to evaluate what will be the best course of action, where, you know, where they should now plant their seeds for harvest, and they're trying to gather their energy, strength, and make a wise decision where they don't end up making another foolish decision. King of Wands, Spirit? King of Wands? King of Wands? There is one, maybe fire sign. There's somebody who's on the outside of these two people. There is another third person who's maybe waiting for this decision to get made, who's forever stalking and spying and waiting for some news or some decision to be made where they can be chosen. Maybe this person has a lot of passion, a lot of drive, a lot of excitement to start something new, but they're feeling as if luck is not on their side at the moment, feeling maybe rather stuck at the moment. They really do want to work with this feminine here. Three of Pentacles, Spirit. Yes, they're waiting. I think they are waiting for someone to walk away from a third party situation so that justice can be restored to their connection. Justice is clarified by the Justice card. They're waiting to work on this connection now after the person who's with the other person who is not the correct person, or they're not getting along with. So I hope you understand what I'm saying here. Somebody is waiting for somebody to walk out of a third party situation so that balance and justice can be restored. Am I right, Spirit? Yes, till then they are trying, but they feel none of their manifestations are working. Everything is still hidden in the dark. There are secrets being kept, and that's not a reunion is just not happening as fast as they'd like. Maybe they'd like it to be. So a lot of very deep emotions here. Wanting, wishing to manifest the best possible, you know, outcome for maybe having their partner walk away from something or someone who doesn't serve them and move towards them. But right now, I think, yes, they're not feeling it. They're not feeling it. They feel maybe a little out in the cold by this feminine at the moment while this decision is getting made. So that's all I have for you, Taurus. Till next time then, love and light. Take care. Namaste.